at the Manesar toll gate, heading back towards Gurugram now. Today is Saturday, the 28th of March, 2020. The year of the Corona apocalypse, I guess. You can see a lot of people walking back from Manesar side towards Delhi. I guess they're going towards UP. I mean, they've got to cross pretty much everything just to get there. Doesn't stop the cows on the road. Wow, just look at that. Just look at the number of people slowing down. This highway is usually crowded full of trucks, buses and cars. It's just got masses of humanity on it right now. Carrying all their possessions and going. About 5:20 in the evening right now. It's about 28 degrees according to the car. So we're heading back into Delhi now. You can see this. It's 6 o'clock at the Delhi-Gurugram border. Still, hundreds of migrants. It appears the NHAI is distributing water and food to some of them, at least tea, something. Strict check. Excuse me, just ask these guys. Hey, bhai sahab, log kaise ja rahe? Log kaise ja rahe? Theek hai, thank you ji. Chalo, jao. This is the southwest Delhi border of Delhi, and these guys have to go to the northeast border of Delhi.
And then home.
Yeah, to get to Meerut. Meerut is a good 80 kilometers. So, by road. It's insane. I mean, even if they have buses from Ghaziabad, yes, you can argue that in a couple of days this will end, but that's Aerocity, empty, deserted. There are birds flying around the airport area because there are no planes. All the bars, all the hotels shut. Okay, so it's the migrants again. I don't know, they must. I think they're trying to get some buses going and trying to get some people on. Are they? Yeah. Are they? Yes, they're trying to get some people on at least. Okay. That's a start. Alright, let me just shut it down now. Thanks a ton for watching.